a royal flush that has a 10, a jack, a queen, a king, and one ace. Is it the Nine of Hearts? It is the Nine of Hearts. See, that's the one I always forget. This is the one I always forget. And when the betting starts, you want a hand that looks something like this. In fact, this is it. You're remembering a card. What card is that? And that's the kicker. Yes.
Stop. Well,
that yep, was that was it.
And of course, all this time, the audience has been thinking, this guy, this poor, pathetic guy, has no idea that this cannot possibly work.
Please recognize. Please. I'm begging you.
Which edition do you think they should read?
Oh, Pounder, I think, okay. is very good. Show everybody what you got. A 2. Boy, we're glad you showed up.